Okay, guys, so I found out that my roommate Daryl is extremely scared of spiders. So I decided to rent out a tarantula because why not go all out and scare the hell out of him? I'm gonna be meeting up with the person soon, and I'm really sorry, Daryl.
Good afternoon, Panama Reptiles. How can I help you?
I'm looking to rent a spider out, just like for a day, like maybe an hour or something.
For when is your event?
Today would be best, but I can do tomorrow too.
I have a striped meat tarantula and a rose hair. Are you looking for something that you hold?
Yeah, hands and furniture, I guess.
Okay, perfect. So I'll send you the picture and then you let me know, okay?
Okay, thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Guys, we got it, shit. Okay, guys, so I just texted Daryl asking him what time he thinks he'll be here. Currently, it's 1:41, and he said he should be here by 3 or 4, so a few hours. Okay, guys, so I just got the pictures for the tarantulas. Daryl is literally gonna flip his shit. Okay, guys, so Jesse is here. I'm going down to the apartment right now to go get him. So Daryl thinks that he's gonna be meeting some really popular influencers right now. He doesn't really know who to expect. I told him it's a huge surprise that we've both been wanting to meet them for a while now.
They're both here to see you, bro. Are you excited?
Both here to see me?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah, I see you. We're almost there. You can open it now. Don't freak out, though. Don't freak out.
Oh my god, I can't deal with those. Oh, my biggest fear is spiders.
You know there's one on your shoulder, right? They're so cute though, wow. Look, bro.
No, dude, stop.
Let's just put it on you, very quick. Right here on my arm,
you're good.
It doesn't have that much venom.
It has venom. I thought hairy spiders don't have venom.
No, they actually have about an inch long fangs. Venom glands, and whenever they squeeze those venom glands, melt the skin away.
So here you go.
No!
We also brought one more.
You can't put it on me because I'll feel bad if I hurt it.
Promise,
worst scenario is we'll rush you to the hospital, you good. That's the worst scenario.
Oh my god, that's huge.
If that would have got on me, I would have.
He's freaking out.
What were you thinking?
I was getting nervous to like meet someone.
So the boxes didn't throw you off?
No, I couldn't really like hear. Like I saw like shuffling around and I was like, oh, yeah. People are gonna come sit next to me or
yeah,
something.
Yeah. This part of her ears.
Alright, Daryl, your turn.
No.
You wanna try it?
No.
You don't?
No.
Why? You said you wanted to.
I don't know.
I'm pretty nervous. I'm sweating.
Okay, now bite her. What's the biggest snake you have?
I think she's only about 14 feet.
Only 14 feet. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you guys really liked it. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to join the family. I wanna give a huge shout out to Jesse and Holly over at Paramount Reptiles. If you guys need to rent out anything, just go check them out. It was amazing. So yeah, thank you guys a lot.
Thank you.
And yeah guys, so see you guys soon.